I want separation. I want out from this marriage. I want to live with dignity with my children. Rather, it was a continuous process which I was going through. So it would be difficult for me to summarize it. It's going on for such a long time. It's a long thing.
जब से उनकी शादी हुई है 2010 से, तब से लगातार मार पिटाई, और आपने जिस तरह की देखा उनके हालात भी, मार पिटाई ये सब उनके साथ होती रही। उनके दो बच्चे हैं, बच्चों को हैरेस किया जाता है, और अभी भी जब वो गए हैं तो उनको मार किए गए हैं।
There is a complaint filed by my wife. It's my private life, which she has brought in public domain. Repercussions are huge on the children, majorly. And I don't think what prompted her to file such a complaint.